Wow. So good.
Look at the floor.
Wow, what is it? It's a big turkey?
The big turkey. Do a turkey. So I found on the floor some big bird marks. So our challenge today, whilst we're in this Czech Republic castle, is to find a big bird. And if we could find it, video accomplished. So we're gonna look for more clues. Turkey or big bird marks on the floor, and we're gonna find this thing. To be honest, thinking about it, probably is not a turkey. It's probably a peacock, as that's a popular bird to have in the grounds of castles. So I think we're after a peacock. So if I can get down this path safe, we're gonna look for this. We could find this bird. Oh, it's gonna be awesome. Well, you can see on the snow here. Look at these tracks. Look at the size of those feet. Those talons. Do you want to call them a talon?
Oh,
dangerous path. Ah! Someone just hit me with a snowball. But we're looking for a. Looking for this peacock, okay? Let's go. Today seems to be a very busy day for tourists all over the world to come and visit this castle. So, unfortunately, I'm part of the group. So, what?
Video!
So, enjoy the castle. Oh. So, in terms of peacock finding, I don't know if we're gonna find a peacock, but let me explain where we are. We are Zanek Konipiste. Any Czechs out there wanna correct me? Feel free. But look at that. So we're in the grounds. Actually beautiful. Maybe it's better in the summer, maybe it's better in the winter. But what do you think? We found dogs. Still no sign of this peacock. So keep the faith, keep the positive energy up. We're gonna find it. We're gonna do it. Can you see the tracks of the peacock? It looks like they're heading in that direction, but I just come from that direction. So I'm hoping there's many peacocks so we have more chance of seeing it. I think we're just going to, fingers crossed, hope for the best. And see, so yeah, no peacocks, but we have a deer, we have a goat, so that's cool. A nasty ass looking goat, but don't see him often, so I appreciate it.
Turkey! Fazan!
Oh! Did you see that? Did you see that? Hopefully I can zoom in. It wasn't a peacock, it was a pheasant. Oh. So we had it wrong all the time. It wasn't a peacock. A pheasant. Although I don't think pheasants have that big feet. For in the sake of this video, we're calling it a win. It's a walking bird. So. We did it, guys. We did it. So now we're on to the next place. So they told us this is the best spot to take a photo in Czech Republic. Everyone said there's better places in Ukraine and everywhere else they live. What do you think? Pretty cool. The meander of the river. Wow. On to the next place. Here I am in a very special place. So where I am right now is the biggest dam in Czech Republic, at over 90 meters tall. It's a big one. So as I am crossing this dam, look at that. So rumor has it, when this dam was first built, they thought it would take anywhere from 5 to 10 years to fill up. But then just after they completed it, there was a big flood in Czech Republic and filled the dam in one go. That is the story I was told, and it's the story I will pass on to you. But I'm going to check out the dam, see what the view is like from the top. And how about we rate this dam out of 10? So far, it's grey. It's a bit depressing. But let's get a proper angle, and then we'll fully rate it, shall we? Think? I don't think it's too great. But look at that for a reservoir. Pretty. So this side is probably the best side. The other side just seems moldy and green. Pretty gross. Apparently also, cool fact, 100 million tons of concrete or something? I don't know. I could be wrong. But take that information with a pinch of salt. I could be wrong. So the video kind of just ended. I've actually been stuck in quarantine for over a week. Well, less than a week. Because apparently I had COVID. So today, as I filmed this video, I tested negative, I was allowed out. So I didn't actually plan the trip. I had no idea where I was going. So that's why the video is a bit chaotic. And we were meant to go somewhere else after the dam, but then someone had a smart idea to go to a shopping center, which was the worst idea ever. So we missed out on another thing to see and do, but it is what it is. We found that bird. Hopefully it shows up in the video. And what else did we do? Oh yeah, we saw the dam and the river. But that's Czech Republic. That is an amateur guide, or amateur travel guide, to the heart of Europe. I don't know. Well, next video, I will hopefully plan something a little bit nicer or fun to do. I actually have a plan in my head before I go out and film. So, I guess that's it. Thank you for watching another chaotic video of my vlogs. Goodbye.